Now, if you're a fan of live streaming, which is a really great way to build an audience and connect with all of your different audiences on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and so on, then you're going to love this software that I'm going to show you today. But first of all, let me just talk to you about the price of live streaming. At the moment, there's really only two or three well-known live streaming platforms that will do multiple places at once, i.e., you know, Facebook and YouTube and everything all at once, streaming to them all. And this is one of them, StreamYard, great software. However, you are looking at around $25 a month. And then if you want kind of, you know, HD and all of that stuff, you're into $50 a month. Well, the software that I'm going to tell you about, and there's a link underneath this video, you can get started and have a really good quality professional live streaming platform for $99. And that's it. Lifetime offer of $99. So it's a complete deal. And then there's like another company here, Restream, another really popular one. Again, if you're looking to sort of stream to multiple places, have lots of guests on the screen at once, then you're into $44 a month. So that's like $500 plus per year. So $99 one time, you need to watch this video, because for me, this is a real digital Swiss Army knife of a video creation tool. And here it is. So it is Wave Video. Again, there's a link underneath this video. Don't go Googling Wave Video. You'll end up paying full price for it. But this is how you use it. So we can set up a stream, or we can do a pre-recorded stream and then distribute it as live, which is really handy. I've been using this for the last couple of years, actually. So if I open up the studio, let me just show you what it's like. What I think I really like about Wave is the ability to customize this whole area of the studio. So you can see I've got this fancy background there. Well, I can change that over if I want and match it all up with my branding. You see I've got my logo at the top there. I can kind of, you know, make it bigger or move it around. So I'm setting the stage up really nicely for my brand. And then we can choose all of these different layouts. So there you go. That's just shrunk me down a bit. And then if there's more than one person, you can also split each other out down the screen like that. Or you can also share your screen too as well. So that's really useful. That's the one I've used quite a lot, is the ability to be able to share the screen. And then we can choose from all of these different layouts. Look at them all. There's so many. So you can really kind of get it the way that you want it to be. And this is one of my favorite features. Now, if a lot of people, as they often are these days, are watching your live stream on a mobile, then you can actually do the whole thing in a mobile portrait format. Look at that. So we can literally just switch over and have it in portrait mode, and, you know, with the two people on the above, so it's above and below each other, so it's perfect for mobile use, if that's how most of your people are watching and connecting with you. Absolutely ideal. And then sometimes when we're in a live streaming situation, or we're doing some kind of a webinar, because you can use this effectively as webinar software as well, is we want to like show different slides or bring in some different media content and everything. And then when you're trying to do that at the same time as talk to people and connect with everyone over live chat, because you can have live chat in here as well, it gets a little bit dangerous. You might just mess up, and, you know, things tend to go wrong when you're trying to do three things at once. So with Wave, you can set up multiple scenes that you can switch to just by pressing on the scene. So this one here, for example, I could have a video or something ready to go inside here. Let me just pull that one in. There you go. You can have that ready to go in there. So the second you switch to that scene, it just starts playing and it's done. And there's no sort of limit as to how many scenes you can have. So you keep loading up these different scenes. Like, I'll switch to this one here. And all of this can be sort of pre-prepared, so you're super organized going into any kind of live streaming situation. And as I say, you have got comments and everything as well. You can preload it up with webinar slides as well, if that's what you're doing it for. Add multiple camera angles. That's really cool. If you're doing a demo of how to make something, you have a camera above and then one at you. So there's so many options. It's super flexible. So that's kind of the live streaming thing. You can also use it to just record a video. So you just use it as a video recorder with, you know, really professional background and layout and make your own pre-recorded webinar for later on. Very, very versatile. Now, if we just leave here a second and go back to this section here, you can see all previous recordings that you may have made. I've got one here and we can always send them to people as well. But I wanted to show you the other features of this thing because it is crazy the amount it does. For $99 lifetime offer. It's just crazy. It's just crazy. Look at all this that it can do here. We've got all of these features where it will stream to YouTube or Facebook groups all at the same time, which is fantastic. And then over here, we've got all these other tools, like you can basically use it as a full video editor, a thumbnail creator. So if you do any kind of video work, you just need to get this and have it in your arsenal of tools. And again, you know, there's a link underneath this video at $99. You can't go wrong. So now let me show you some of these other features. It is crazy how much it would do, as I say. If you click create, we can create a new video from scratch. We can generate a video from AI with text. We can even just grab a blog post URL and turn it into a video, which is very clever. And then it's got tons of free assets as well. And you can also create thumbnails too. But if I was just to create a blank video, I'm just going to pick 16:9 as the format, although you can create all of those other shapes as well. Perfect for going and doing something like Instagrams, you know, stories, reels, whatever you want. You can pick the perfect size for you. And then we can just go ahead and record a video and put it straight into here. We'll go and choose one from the library. And if we go to the library, the stock and uploads, we have got tons of videos that we can use. Let's say we were doing a real estate video. I'm just gonna drop in this video here. That looks quite cool. And then it will just add it straight into the editor like that. And then you can go ahead and add text and just drop it straight over. Let's put that there in the middle and then we can move it around. Very easy to do, you know. Look at me. I mean, I'm not like a technical pro here, but even I can just deal with this. It's quite easy to make a video and move stuff around and get it in the right spot. And there we are. And then you can go ahead and keep adding things. So either go and pick more stock photography, upload your own stuff. We can do transitions and all sorts of fancy stuff like you wouldn't believe. If I get a layouts, for example, here, I can choose how I want that to look. I can put that whole picture into a laptop if I wanted to. There you go, look at that. It looks so cool. And then once we're done, we go to publish and then we can choose how we want it. We want it as a video or an animated GIF, which is pretty cool. We can just take that particular frame and use it as a JPEG, PNG. The list goes on. And then once it's done, it's done. And you're able to also do a transcripting of the video as well. Like if you upload your own video, you can transcribe the whole thing. And I think it's just a really good all-round tool that anybody who does any kind of video production and just wants an easy tool they can use to get themselves out there on social media and start advertising their stuff, this has just got to be done. And so the link is underneath the video. Feel free to just go and grab it. I think for $99, you should be having it no problem at all. It's essential to have as a marketer if you have to market yourself. And yeah, just get stuck in and enjoy it. The support's very good. They have live chat. And that's it for this video. So I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you in the next one.